Spraker, United States Army. Lastly, we have Edward E. Toner. PFC Toner was killed in action September 1st, 1950. Here to receive his medal is his sister, Jan Torres. Edward was the third Sweetwater County soldier to be killed in action in Korea, in that conflict, August 6. Thank you, presenters, dignitaries. Special thanks to all our lieutenant colonels here. Look at them, they're looking pretty sharp, fitting their uniform after how many years. Thank you.